All right, stuck in walleyes. These are the only predators in the pond. We're gonna go out and blow up in a pond like this. Look at that. And bucket two. There you go. This will be a sweet little walleye pond here, and we call it Southern Illinois, but they'll probably call it Central Illinois.